Exokatakoiloi. Exokatakoiloi Greek, Exokatakoiloi, Latinized as Exokatakoiloi, was a term attested since the 11th century for the principal officials of the Patriarch of Constantinople or a bishop of the Eastern Church. These were the steward or oikonomos. The patriarchal official was prefixed with meges, grand, the treasurer, or meges sakellarios. Later a sixth member was added, the protekdikos.